welcome Liza Koshy and Fifth Harmony.
No, I love pop songs. When you guys are all like, oh, 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 oh. Right?
I don't know if it goes like that.
No. You're right. It goes like this. No, Liza, I think we're good. No. It's kind of more like, oh, 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 oh. A pop song without any
girl, you have to teach us that later. Great job,
I got you, definitely. And here are your nominees for Choice Pop Song.
Choice Pop Song.
Every time I hear 24 Karat Magic, I just wanna dance like he does.
When that song comes on in the car, you have to like at least dance or whatever.
Him and Halsey, their voices just mash up so well.
It's one of those songs you just like, you can't get out of your head. That message is just like an amazing message. It doesn't matter like what you look like I'm in love with you.
Love on the Brain is the kind of song I cry when I hear the song because it's so beautiful.
Five of the songs have so much spirit.
Adam Levine, Kendrick Lamar, they came together. They made something really special that came out really good. All you have to do
is stay. Alessia Cara and her new song Stay is really catchy.
Well, the combination between the two is amazing. So stay. All you have to do is stay.
And your winner for Choice Pop Song is Ed Sheeran!
Hey everyone at the Teen Choice Awards, thank you for voting me Best Choice Pop Song. This is my second surfboard. I don't really know where to put it, but I'll find somewhere. Thank you very much. Have a fantastic rest of your evening, and I'll see you soon.
Congratulations, Ed. Now, throughout the show, our friends at Musical.ly have been creating a very special Teen Choice video for Shawn Mendes' hit, There's Nothing Holding Me Back. So check out Teen Choice Awards on the Musical.ly app for more. Are y'all ready to see the video? All right, let's get to